The Iowa Great Lakes in Dickinson County are the lasting legacy of glacial melting 13,000 years ago. The lakes we affectionately refer to as Big Spirit and Okoboji are glacial potholes, remnants of the last ice age. When winter returns to the Iowa Great Lakes, the views are equally magnificent. The tourist mecca of Arnolds Park shuts down in the freezing temperatures, but Iowans always seem to make their way north and back to the Iowa Great Lakes every summer.